Well, Jim, you've seen a lot of this type of tournament. What are you thinking about it?
Yeah, these games, Peter, are a real learning curve because you're coming up against teams and individual opponents that are unlikely to stick to what you really like them to do. That plays on your concentration and your ability to improvise against what you're facing, whilst playing your part in your own team's tactics. So it really is time to switch on.
The left flank gets away from his opponent. There's the hit. It's off target and by quite a way.
Yeah, they've got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
That's a ball into space.
Oh, that's nice.
Wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
And it's played into the middle. He's shooting! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Spread out to the left. He could be in here. He's shifting through the gate. He's had a hit! He scores! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
And that will surely go down as one of the easiest goals he could ever score.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
When the manager called on him,
he was only too happy to repay that fault.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here.
To the right.